We got a lot of comedians, but don't worry, because a lot of them are just going to do kind of short sets, so I don't want you freaking out. But I figured out the best way to probably start off the show could probably kill me or just make it great, but it would give you a little insight into how my personality develops. So we're going to bring up my mom for a little bit.
Like You balls!
And I looked around and I said, John, there are a few balls around that table, but they don't belong to me. And I didn't want to explain it, the woman doesn't have balls, but he was too young for that. And that soon enough, the difference between what's there and what's there. Another time, that showed he was already politically minded. He was maybe 6 years old or something. I couldn't find him in the house, and he's probably in the house. So I knocked on the door and I said, John, are you there? And the answer was, who do you think this is? George Washington? And this is true. Then he really had sense that George Washington that didn't stop him from voting not once, twice for George W. Bush. I would say I won't speak about it. W stands for warrior and worse.